Hey guys, how you doing? So I just wanted to do another quick video on my Fortis 20-inch electric fat bike. Now I'm here at the Sydney Opera House for my international viewers, and I just wanted to show you some of my accessories here. So I got this, this mount here, if you like, where you can put your GoPro. As you can see, you can use the GoPro attachments, and a mobile phone holder as well. You can buy this on eBay. I think they're retailing, they come in different colors, but they retail for about $12, something like that, and free postage. And obviously when you buy a GoPro, you gotta have your GoPro accessories, so you can buy those separately. So, and I also bought the phone holder as well. So I'm with my nephew here in downtown Sydney running this electric fat bike, and I'm riding the scooter. So I just wanted to show it to you guys. So beautiful part of the world here to ride the fat bike and the electric scooter, because it's all flat. So we're gonna be going over the bridge very shortly with my nephew, and then we're gonna be catching a ferry to Darling Harbour, or the west side of downtown Sydney, which is a beautiful area there. And we're gonna be he's gonna be riding my electric fat bike. I'm gonna be riding my Segway 9-bot electric scooter. All right guys, let me just give you a little glimpse of the Sydney Opera House for my international viewers. Today is the 16th of December 2021, and it's roughly 12 noon. We've just been to McDonald's at the front there. They're doing some renovations in the Opera House now. So this is why Sydney is one of the most beautiful and picturesque cities anywhere in the world. So, and that is it. All right, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later.